This is how I look. Hello guys. So we came here to buy something because the girl who is going with me, her name is Sangeeta, she's preparing lunch for us and we cannot go empty handed, so we came here to buy biscuit. Get it? I'll see you down there, okay? And it's hot. Protection from sun. Guys, yesterday also, my jutta just stay pool. Maybe bhije gaina, that's why today I'm not taking this. Although I'm wearing these shoes, but I say no to riding in this condition. We are lost.
हजुर
देख्नु त रोड देख न
ए यस्तो छ ओडालो ओडालो परेको हो टर्निंग यस्तो छ
नेटवर्क इज ब्याड आई डोन्ट नो वे वी आर सो हट हियर वी आर लास्ट हियर इन खानिगोङ वी आर सपोज टु मीट संगीता वी आर सपोज टु गो टु हर हाउस बट देयर इज नो वन टु आस्क अराउन्ड दैट्स व्हाई वी डिसाइडेड टु कॉल हर बट नेटवर्क इज नॉट That good, guys.
This is the baby.
Yo din pune hamile ke yatra kyos. I better walk because my thighs are gone. Isa thapni pati siri. Hey yo. I said I to boss na ga. Aap kulu khani uti na kya pris. Those who want to eat mango. This is mango tree. जिंदगी का कुछ भी नहीं कर्मचारी एंड आई टू रोमा का कहानी है आमा मामा सजिलै सँग जान्छ रे स्कूटी आ फोटो खिचे गएन उता जाय न हरे को नाम थियो दामी कस्तो मिठो बनायो बास्ना आयो भन्छ त अन्त है हामी त भुटिया पुरा ठाटो छ बोल्छ नि
हुन्छ
ओके वी आर गोइङ फर अ फिल्ड भिजिट एन्ड इट्स स्टार्टेड रेनिङ
भुइँमा हेर्दै हिँड्नु है साँप हुन्छ
साँप हुन्छ
She's
Sangeeta her mom. Are we no? What sister? Pani aaye? Now. Ham is a shortcut. Yeah, dikhe. Citizens Information Board. Chip din chalai? खानी स्कूल ओके लेट्स गो देयर मिस्टर कर्मा छिरिङ ही टोल्ड अस नॉट टू गो अप बिकॉज दैट वे इट वाज वेरी आई वुड हैव फॉल डाउन फॉर श्योर दैट्स व्हाई ही सेड डोंट गो ए मेरे छ मजा हिँड्नु यो डल्ले हो खै ए
म त मिक्स गरेर रोप्नु भएको
सेम त्यही हो नि
त्यहीको सिट हो तर अब यहाँ फलेर चाहिँ एयरटाइट गरेर
हाइब्रिड भेराइटीहरू चाहिँ एक सिजनको लागि मात्रै हुन्छ
1996 नाउ वी आर गोइङ टु डिफरेंट प्लेस इट टुक सम टाइम फर us to come out of this house. Yeah. Mm-hmm. All you will see is mage.
New place, new experience.
Okay, so now we are going to visit our field. Yeah, there are mokai the damn resort, eh? On the middle of Korsani Bunny? Top big bride, I'm going to say Korsani. We have beans and mish together. They're hugging each other. She's so strong, yeah? She did everything by herself.
It's the height of the damn, you know?
Okay, what we are doing today is we are taking data and we are visiting field also and taking pictures with farmers. That grandmother, she did everything by herself. She's still so strong.
Papa, you film
raknu bhako thiyo porko? Yo muni poti ko chai?
Yo
chai naya ho?
Yo estai paako naya ho.
Tei ta bhaneko hain. So nice.
I'm engineering.
We are done here. Let's go. This is local mitch, local variety. This is something I have seen for the first time in my life. If you guys know, please let me know. If you guys know what is this, then let me know. Okay, everyone, it's time for us to go back home. And once again, I'm walking because this route is way too dangerous for tourists. What's up, Fidi? ये दिन हम लोग भी क्या याद रखेगा आप लोग भी क्या याद रखेगा इन दिन को इस दिन को ले इट स्टार्टेड रेनिंग तेरे जगह कुछ दामी आई Condition of road is like this in Khani, Gong. Yeah, connecting. This road is connected to Duga BSC. We are trying to keep on Duga Nikini Koshis Matha. But because of this road condition, we are suffering. If we go, it's difficult only. That road is not good. Itong napuni road is not good. I don't know. Whoever decided for us to transfer here, thank you so much for teaching us what is real life difficulties. We are experiencing real life. It will take some time for us to adjust to this new situation, this new environment, or this new road, whatever it is. But we won't give up. We'll never give up. Okay, so we came from this way and we cannot see the road here. It looks like there's no way. This is dead end. Now he's going to check out whether there is road or not, because I don't know. We were supposed to go this way, but we went that way. So we are coming back again because there was a dead end. My salary is equal to posting us. Mine and. चक्कर मा छिरिन भाइको ओके आई थिंक वी आर अबाउट टु रीच दुगा आफ्टर द्याट द रोड कन्डिसन इज गुड ओन्ली के भयो ही इज अल्सो हेभिङ हार्ड टाइम बिकज ही डोन्ट हेभ द्याट मच एक्सपिरियन्स न विथ दिस स्कुटी त्यसमाथि वी आर डुइङ डबल ही इज केयरिङ मी एज वेल गाइस I've reached home and let me show you what I got from Sangeeta's home. This is Paige, her mom picked it up for us. Since Karma Chiri, he don't like it, so I just brought it with myself. And as you have seen in my videos that it was a very tough day for both of us. I have a very hard time walking because that road it was so bad and Karma Chiri, he had a very hard time handling the scooty because this is his first time no usla pani tesari experience haina tara baba le yeah we are just managing it's so hard this is but never give up don't ever give up guys no matter how tough life gets yeah if I think like oh this is so hard I can't handle it if I start thinking like that no then my life it will be so miserable that's why I always try to think in a positive way yeah that's like I am trying to accept my reality this is my reality that is my job place I have to go there no matter what I only have so much problem with that road okay otherwise it's fine village tab ghumne parcha everyone is doing that but road condition is so bad and Sangeeta she's very nice person she cooked lunch for us and she took us around as well yeah guys don't give up goodbye yes I'm just kidding I'll see you next time okay now I'm going to have my dinner and I'll take rest because my whole body is spinning yeah bye I'll see you next time take care everyone bye